In 1634, Amsterdam was captivated by a flower. Rich and poor gambled on the tulip market. Sophia was a beautiful orphan, chosen by one of the richest men in the city.
Love, honor, and obey.
I've decided to engage the services of a painter.
Don't move.
Put your brush to capturing my wife.
She is a rare beauty.
They'll say, look at that lucky old dog. Didn't he have a lovely young wife?
First to flower, first to fall.
The tulip business, I think it's the answer to my problems. If I were rich, I could take you away.
He would find us. He would not stop looking for me unless I was dead.
My lord, I pray that my wife shall be
not of corruptible seed.
You've been busy. You've not been painting. No offense.
I made a plan to save us both. We will be together.
There's nothing without risk.
I love you.
I'll tell your husband what you've been up to.
What have I done?
I bought Sophia.
I must find her.
Sophia!
You two really think he'll carry this off?